She's Australia's most decorated female Paralympian.
I always wanted to go to the Paralympics to win one medal for Australia. That was my goal. And I finished with 17.
Yes!
But Ellie Cole is now happily retired.
I've been on a honeymoon period ever since. I'm still not used to the sleep-ins. Sleep-in for me is about 7 a.m.
That honeymoon period was rudely interrupted last night when she was dropped into the African jungle.
You don't swim at all anymore?
No. I have swum maybe 200 metres since I've retired.
So naturally, her first challenge landed her underwater. But Ellie is up for anything.
I'm the first amputee going into the jungle. I have not thought about all the different ways that my prosthetic can break more than I have in the last few weeks.